Education news now. The Norris School District says it is suspending its school bus services due to staffing issues. The district says no regular school buses will run starting today and lasting for 2 weeks until January 27th. They will, however, continue to provide special education bus services. The district says they are suffering staffing issues due to COVID-19.